人間くんのバモレ。
Wait, you can't go in there alone.
We have had a premonition. The Force has given us a vision. There is great danger within the temple. We cannot let you face it alone.
You might be walking into a trap. Maybe Malak himself is waiting inside. Even if he isn't, that temple will be crawling with dark Jedi. You'll need all the help you can get. Your destiny, maybe the fate of the entire galaxy, could be forever changed inside that temple. I'm not about to let you face that alone. Not after my premonition. There's a reason I had that vision.
Jolly speaks for both of us. You must enter the temple. But we must go with you.
So you just tell that guide of yours to do whatever he has to do to get us all inside the temple. I don't know what he said, but it sounds like your guide's being stubborn. The Republic fleet is on the way and we're stuck on this planet until we deactivate that disruptor field. You have to convince him to get us inside that temple. Why do I get the feeling this is going to take a while? Still, we better stay ready. As soon as those shields go down, we have to get inside the temple.
Lord Malak, the preparations are nearly complete. Every day the Star Forge adds more ships to our fleet. It is operating at nearly 300% of our projections. The fleet is assembling around the Star Forge and awaits your instructions.
Patience, Commander. My new apprentice is nearly ready. Once Bastila joins her battle meditation to our enormous fleet, we shall be invincible. Then we shall begin our final conquest of the core worlds, and the Republic will be crushed forever.
As you wish, Lord Malak. Thank you.